Dude! Hey!
He chased me with that crazy thing met full of water. Wat's up fam, city boy, Jeff is welkom. Welcome back to another epic adventure, guys. Now, literally on the freaky roof met Paolo Rodrigo. We're going to explore an abandoned brewery, guys. A very huge abandoned brewery, and they actually started with demolish this place. The building itself is still standing here, guys, but actually you can see some construction stuff, materials to demolish this place, guys. And we took a chance, well, it's still here, guys, and not demolished, to explore it right now. And we're gonna discover some crazy stuff, man. Little fans, it's pretty dangerous, everything is weak and almost falling apart. So yeah, if you're ready, guys, smash it like. And he's now gonna jump to downstairs. Okay, clickbait, man. Alright, guys, I'm gonna see you and the video itself, and prepare yourself for some scary ass dark rooms. Let's do this. On the roof, guys, you can see a very beautiful view right now. It's so beautiful. I love this view, guys. I never expected that we're gonna get very high, but we can even go higher, guys. And that is actually that building there. We're gonna try to climb on the top of that building there, fams. I don't know if we can do it because it looks very, very, very dangerous, guys, and weak. So I don't want to die inside this place in a freaking abandoned brewery, guys. But you can see, well, I'm zooming in right now, that you can standing there on a balcony, I guess. But yeah, and that in front of me, guys, is actually a very beautiful sort of castle, but it's not abandoned. I hope, I wish it was abandoned, but yo, it's not. So yeah, let's go downstairs, baby. Let's do this. All right. Some crazy stairs. Scary dark ass rooms, like I said, guys. We're gonna discover some many dark rooms. There's actually another room there, but it's very big. It's actually like a sort of plate. This area, this building, guys, is all empty, so we're gonna go to the main buildings. There's some crazy machines left behind. Left inside, guys, I mean. Or left behind. It's actually the same, so yeah. What the heck is that? Look, guys, holes in the ground. Very dangerous. And he almost fell through a freaking hole like that. Dumbass. It's actually very nasty as well. But I can tell you, guys, the very beautiful graffiti on the walls. Scary ass. Basement. Cool. Some freaky pentagrams on the walls, guys. Check this. Dude. This basement is very, very scary, guys. Check this out.
probably where they storage their beer or other stuff, or alcohol. Dude. I don't know how long this is, or how huge this is, guys, the basement, but it must be a very good place to store all this beer. And they have actually enough place. There's actually some marks on cops. Oh, here's the end. Dude, that's scary. Alright, let's get back to the main floor. Oh, shit. To the main floor. And if you're wondering how we get inside this place, guys, this gate is actually open a little bit. So we can through the gate and you're inside. Now it's time for the building itself, guys. And yes, there's actually some crazy stuff left behind. Look, guys, a very small bird in front of me. There. Yes. Check him. Let's go. And if you want to swim, it's now a chance, man. What is that? Crazy place. But it's worth it. When it's still here and not demolished, you need to be dumb to not explore this place, guys. It's located in Belgium. If you come to Belgium one day, let me know. And I give you the coordinates. But I'm not sure that you are a real urban explorer like us. And not going to abandon places to abandon the guys, just to take pictures or recording or doing some stuff like that. So then I'm going to give you the coordinates. Otherwise, if you are not an urban explorer and you only do this place to destroy it or anything else, then I'm not going to give it to you. So yeah, I want to protect this place, so I'm not going to show you and give you the real address and the description of my videos or any, or replying to comments where you're asking where is this place or anything else. So yeah, hope you understand the fans. Look, guys, the stuff they don't use to demolish this place, but I guess they still have to let the cranes come or something. The big ass cranes with a big ball. So yeah, the destroyed place. This was actually the office here right now. Looks antique and vintage, but it's very sad. Oh, it's very sad that everything has gone off furniture, guys. But you can still see how the building looks back in the days a little bit. Look at him! What are you doing with that? Dude. You crazy ass! If that was on my shoes, man, I punch you in the face, legit. What the hell is this place here? Dude. Check it, guys. Scary ass dark rooms. Almost pitch black. That's definitely a white scale. What is your white? Oh, it doesn't work anymore, I guess. No, it's not work anymore. This air is cool, man, and fresh. Look at the big ass tire, man. Probably from the truck. Guys, let me know in the comments below what you think that is. I don't know what the heck it is. It's just like for me, some sort of, I don't know, bird. Dude, we found some stairs. They go higher and higher and higher. Like you never did before, man.
What?
Yo. Whoa, check this, guys.
That's a giant hole. And what the heck is that sound?
Check this, guys.
Oh, we can get, we can go outside here now. Back in the hot sun.
You see more?
This is crazy, bro. Check this. Dude. I really want to climb to the top of that freaky building. So bad.
Guys, believe it or not, but we're almost at the freaky top of this building right now, fams. We only, I guess, need to climb that only one ladder right now, fams. And then I hope we are at the freaking top of this building, like I showed you in the name of entry, guys. I really want to do that so bad, so yeah. And I know I'm exhausted or something, but those freaking stairs are gonna show it to my now, fans. Well, I can tell you, you need to do freaky a lot of crazy stairs, man. But I know there's another shirtless exploring challenge now, guys. So I challenge you, if it's good weather outside and pretty hot outside, I challenge you to explore an abandoned building, whatever, which building it is. Explore it shirtless, man. Like real G, like we're doing right now, fams. It's actually nuts. And I know maybe this is weird, but even if you are full naked, you can explore buildings, right? So I'm only shirtless because it's, look, guys, it's freaking 29 degrees in freaking Belgium, guys. It's actually hot. And you will understand if you are one day in Belgium what I'm meaning with hot. It's like a sort of sauna, man, legit. But I hope that is a freaky, that is freaky the top of the building right now. That balcony we looking for. So, yeah. Alright, it's now my freaking, oh shit. Holy crap. I don't know how I'm gonna get to that. Yo, didn't say it, it was like this. It's not safe, man. Jeez, feel me, dude. Dude, that's really dangerous. And is the balcony here?
Yeah.
Nice. Money. Guys, he told us that it's actually the balcony here. But it's freaky. Rusty ladder and it's actually very, very weak and oh shit. You then said it was very weak, dude. It's dangerous. You're actually on the freaky top of the building, guys. The balcony, yes, finally. Here we are, man. Oh, there must be the attic for sure. Oh, something nice. Ugh. Yo, here we are, baby.
The balcony.
Oh, guys. The balcony, baby. Check this out. We finally made it to the balcony. Woo! Dude, that's crazy. Crazy and dangerous. I'm proud. Very, very high me now. The best part is actually this.
creaky door. Great.
Okay. You dare to go there?
So guys, this is the balcony and I'm proud you've made it to the balcony safely and alive. So yeah, let's go back to the main floor, baby. I'm back at the freaking main floor, guys, and we almost finished with Anna Queensbury and now it's fixed. We're almost done, guys, with exploring this huge ass brewery. And I definitely want to do more like this. Those exploration guys are literally very scary and nice. What the heck is that? You can even go deeper inside this great dark ass room. Dude. Cool. It's definitely an underground tunnel or something here. But looks scary as hell. Dude.
You're free.
Oh, there's an end gear there. But no. Let's go back. And I'm starving from hunger, man. I really want to have food right now, Luigi. Look. What is that? Where the heck is this going, man? Ugh. Dude. You need to check this. Scary as hell.
That's great.
I'm going to be happy that I can eat right now because I have really a lot of hunger right now. Jesus. You want some noodles? Alright, I'm going to show you one more thing, guys, and that is actually this. I don't know where the heck this is going, but on that freaky wall it said watch out, so that needs to mean something, I guess. Let's find out. You need to be very short to explore this. What the heck is this place here? Ugh, nothing special. Alright, I guess we're done here. Dude, what the heck? Look at all those beasts. Mosquitoes. A lot. Alright guys, this is going to be the end of my video. If you enjoyed it, smash the like you never did before, and make sure the line is safe. Because with the YouTube problems last time, it sucks, legit. So make sure you like the save, guys. Recheck if your like is saved. And still saved and still liked. And if you enjoy this place, let me know in the comments below actually your thoughts about this place, this brewery. In my opinion, this was nuts and dangerous, of course. So yeah, I'm happy we did it, guys. Alive, that we didn't hurt ourselves. No, you stay dead. Jesus. Dude. Hey. Drink. Hey. Hey! Dude, he was freaking chasing me with that crazy thing that's full of water. I don't want to get wet today, especially my feet and my shoes. So yeah, smash the like. Let me know in the comments below your boat thoughts about this place. Like I said, I mentioned a few minutes earlier. Replace you guys. And if you're new, I watch this video right now. Subscribe to my channel. Put notifications on. So you see my new upcoming videos as first, so you can smash them as first as well. And yeah, this was sick ass exploration.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes, yes. The power of yes.
Alright, let's finish this. I'm gonna see you guys back another one. Peace!